grumbling.
You're the ones I saw at Pamrose Place. I had a feeling you'd come. Only simpletons would dare defy Malpertia.
What do you want with the Sword of the Heavens?
I'm joining up with Malpertia. This sword will be my offering to him.
What? No way!
Now that we children of the earth have lost our powers, there is no way we would be able to defeat and seal the resurrected Malpertia, as our ancestors did 1,000 years ago. Given the circumstances, siding with the evil god in order to survive is a far wiser plan. We'll finally be freed from this filthy prison beneath the Tang clouds. I've always longed to climb up to the sky and live a free life.
You don't understand. This world is doomed unless we defeat Malpertia.
You're the one that doesn't understand, girl. Had you lived 1,000 years beneath the Tang clouds as our people have, you would certainly have a different view on life.
Oh.
I heard Malpertia was awakened by the daughter of a Calvert family. We once helped the Calvert's ancestor take the Earth Sphere from these lands. Their heir will no doubt welcome us, should we present her with the Sword of the Heavens.
Hand over the sword.
Ah, Izuti, your people, the villagers of Gima, tried to cast the spell of the god and failed miserably. Now that he's awake, there's no stopping him. Break the magic veil.
No! Stop it!
Save us, the children of the earth, from beneath the Tang clouds. Lead us to our destiny. Sky. It's the divine light!
Melodia!
Why, there you are, Callus! I was beginning to wonder where you had flown to. How very convenient! I'll dispose of
Calvert, I present you with the Sword of the Heavens. Let us lay aside our past, that which took place over a millennium ago, and pray take us to the lands of the sky, to a new world order, under rule of Malpertia.
Don't do it, Crumbly!
This is terrible. How could they?
Danny Melodia! We'll catch you for this.
No, you must wait. You're too vulnerable to take on the evil god at this stage. Let us handle things here. You should return to your lands in the sky. Take the sword of the heavens with you.
But
it would be foolish of you to die in vain. Besides, this is our duty as the children of the earth.
Listen, you must go with them. Your father and I and everyone in this village have a duty to fulfill. A duty that is different from yours.
You must carry on, as the very last hope and pride of the children of the earth. You know you have to survive. You have a mission to accomplish. Besides, you underestimate our powers, your mother's and mine. Though we may not be of your caliber as wizards, you have no idea how far a parent would go to save his child. Rest assured, wizard.
Mother! Mother! Listen, what you did for us was truly wonderful. You let your friends from the sky here so we could meet them. We could never thank you enough. We hope that you and your friends will be able to save our world.
Mother!
You must go, Lizzie. It's all up to you now. Please take care of our Lizzie. I beg of you.
Don't worry, Mizuki. You'll be proud of us.
Good luck, Mizuki. We're counting on you.
Everyone.
Let us go now. Even though our powers have diminished, we still have our pride and will. A battle fought with art is never lost.
Suppose we escape, leave everyone to die. Even if we do save the world, could you live with yourself? I didn't come this far to watch those innocent people get slaughtered. No way.
The future of our world may depend on whether we can return to the sky with a sword.
I know. But if the only future we have means leaving these people to die, then I want no part of it. Besides, I don't intend to lose.
I was waiting for you to say that, Callus.
What do you think? That's my partner. Okay, let's get back into action. You ready, Great Mizuti?
Thank you.
is lost.
Thank you. No, slow!
Did all we could.
This place isn't safe anymore now that the tower's barrier is broken. Valpurcio's minions could come attack at any time.
I agree. The children of the earth should move to the sky, to Anuenue. We must join forces if we hope to win.
I see what you're saying. I'll have everyone prepare right away. Once ready, our people will join you in the sky.
Please tell the people of Algarab to hurry as well.
You must be happy. This is your first class ticket out of here.
Callus!
I'm terribly sorry. I didn't think it would come to this. I will stay here.
What are you talking about? That's not going to solve anything.
But...
if you feel guilty for what you've done, the best thing to do is join the others up there and fight for what's right. This battle's not going to be pretty.
Yes, you're right. I will.
Well, why don't we head up first?
Before you leave, take this, Mizuti.
What's it?
This mask has been passed on for generations among our village elders. It originally belonged to one of the ancient wizards. I would like you to wear it.
I will. The great Mizuti thanks the great Comrade.